You were not born so someone else could rule over you. There are so many reasons to do nothing. Abraham was old. Moses was slow of speech. Ruth was a widow. David was a little boy. Joseph was in prison, and Lazarus was dead. What's your excuse?